Looking at the future of materials, I think nature is going to make a huge comeback.
Seaweed is such an exciting material to work with because it has some of the properties that plastic has, such as the fact that it's flexible, it's really light, it's transparent. Seaweed has a great potential to completely change the packaging industry, especially the one of single use.
We're doing this because we really want to see some of that plastic replaced by seaweed and plants as quickly as possible at an industrial scale so that we have the impact we want to have. I'm Pierre Pastelier. I'm one of the co-founders of Notpla. I started my career as a packaging engineer. I was working for the cosmetics company and I was working on projects that were all wrapped in plastic. Cream jars, shampoo bottles, industrializing them in the hundreds of millions, and seeing all these plastic bottles running on the lines kind of get me a little bit anxious about what plan we have for them at end of life. And that's where I started the project with Rodrigo to really try to find alternatives to single-use plastic that would be a little bit more natural, a bit more like fruits and vegetables. And after a bit of prototyping, we made the first edible bubbles that we've called OHO. So Notpla stands for not plastic. This is really at the core of what we do. We create packaging solutions that are not made from plastic.
My name's Louise. I'm the research director at Notpla.
So this is the Notpla solution. It's 100% natural and a seaweed-based material that we use to make our OHO product. And this is basically a replica of what happens on the machine. We get a little film, a little spray, wait a few seconds, and then we get a little seaweed membrane, which looks a little like this.
The past century has been the century of man-made materials. We've been very excited about creating things that had never really existed in the environment. Plastic has only been around for a few tens of years in the packaging world. Before, we were relying on glass, on other materials. We had a lot of reusable containers. Plastic has enabled us to have much longer supply chains and become a lot lazier when we design products. When you walk in a supermarket, but you almost forget that your eyes are literally looking at plastic everywhere. Actually, it's a very important material. It plays a crucial role in keeping the products fresh and protected along the way. But that's thrown us in a direction that is not really sustainable. The world consumes 141 million tons of plastic packaging every year. It's completely alien to this planet, and nature doesn't know how to deal with it at end of life. If we don't change course, we will just keep on digging that hole deeper and deeper. Seaweed is a really interesting resource. It's highly renewable. Some of the seaweed that we've been testing in our lab grows up to 1 meter per day, so it's the fastest growing organism on the planet.
There's so many different species of seaweed. There's over 12,000, and from a chemistry perspective, that's a massive amount to play with. Depending on where it's grown, it can have different properties. So you can have seaweeds growing on the north coast of Scotland that have been through really, really harsh conditions. You might have more cellulosic components, so more fibrous material, which means it's a lot stronger, it's a lot more robust. And then you can also have seaweeds that are in like the Caribbean, so used to really hot climates. So that again gives you a whole wealth of different chemistries to play with.
I'm Eleonora Rombola, and I'm a designer at Notpla. Here in my hand, I have an OHO, which is an edible bubble of water. Notpla films are great for encapsulating dry contents as well as oily ones. We really use all of the parts of the seaweed for a really truly circular process.
When you have something that is truly biodegradable, nature takes that material and makes the nutrients for the next plant or the next seaweed. We really look at nature and natural solutions and integrate them in our packaging solutions. And luckily, that aligns very well with the new single-use plastic directive from the European Union that has, for the first time, taken a very strong stance on what is and isn't a plastic. There's two criteria. The first thing is that a material should be widely, abundantly available in nature to be not considered a plastic. And the second one is that if it comes from nature, it should not be chemically modified. Bioplastics are essentially plastics that are made from a resource that initially wasn't petrochemical derived, it was coming from plants. But those plants, they were chemically modified to the point of making a plastic out of this. Notpla, it's also a play on word because it can read not PLA. PLA is one of the main bioplastics that is, to our opinion, really greenwashing this space and not delivering in terms of sustainability what people expect from it. So when we want to create at Notpla biodegradable packaging, we really want it to disappear within weeks rather than within years.
We test our materials in our warmery. What is great about them is that they really behave in a similar way to what an orange peel, for example, would, disappearing completely in a few days and leaving no traces behind and neither of microplastics.
Seaweed hits all the boxes for us when it comes to sustainability credentials, but we don't think that everything is going to be solved by seaweeds. So we are incorporating a lot of other materials in our formulations that meet the same criteria of being natural, abundant, biodegradable. Recently, we've started to do a lot of work around rescued material, things that are byproducts from other industries, especially from production of food. Together, we have a huge shot at reversing all the harm that packaging has done on the planet and turn it into something that is really positive.
It's really exciting as well that more and more small businesses or companies are looking at this type of materials for their solutions.
We know that we have to act right now if we want to stay alive and well in this planet. The future is bright for seaweed.